Hillary's down at Fort Bragg in North Carolina this morning. In just a few minutes, she'll jump from an altitude of over 14,000 feet with members of the Golden Knights. How are you?
Doing great this morning.
Yeah, tell me what's going on. What are you about to do?
About the jump. Well, we're here in Homestead at Homestead Air Force Base, about to jump out of a perfectly good airplane with the Golden Knights.
And this is your esteemed instructor right here, Mr.
Yes.
Joe Jones.
Mr. Joe Jones.
Nice sunny day and a good day to throw mares out of airplanes. What do you think?
Good. Looking forward to it.
All right. Well, the plane is waiting. Let's head out there.
Let's head out.
Passing through 7,000 feet on a way up to 13,500 feet above Homestead, Florida. We're about to jump out of this airplane. You got anything you want to say? Friends, family, anybody? Any shout outs out there?
Yeah, greetings to family and friends, and obviously the fine residents of the town of Palm Beach Shores. I guess you know after this that I'll go to the heights of the heavens in service for you. It's great being down here with the Golden Knights, the fine men and women in this division. I witness their extreme professionalism.
Outstanding. Joe, you ready to make it happen?
I'm ready.
I think he's ready.
Yeah, go. Just relax. Ask me if I'm nervous.
Are you nervous at all?
I am overwhelmed with anticipation. If a former president in his 80s can do this, I can do this.
Right on. Let's have fun out there. We'll be right back.
Nice. Nothing to it.
All right. Nothing. Mr. Mayor, you just jumped out of an airplane. How you feeling?
I feel great.
You feeling army strong?
Army strong. Hula. Good job. Thank you, Joe.
Thanks for coming out and jumping the Golden Knights.
Thank you so much.